Dick. Here's Dick. I don't know what you had in mind, but I'm glad you gave it up. We'll run a sidewalk survey now, all right? If you will, in the roll call, give me your name and age, but there's a question. If you were going to see a movie, you can only see one of them, and it starred either the Beatles or the Monkees or Paul Revere and the Raiders, which movie would you go to see, all right? May I have your name and age?
John Pollard, 18. I'd like to see the Paul Revere.
All right, fair enough. May I have your name and age?
Marflex, 16. I'd like to see Paul Revere.
Tina Lesser, 16, the Beatles.
Daniel Campos, 18, the Beatles.
Tony Cashman, 16, I'd like to see the Beatles.
Sandy Upton, 15, the Beatles.
Mike Klein, 16, Paul Revere and the Raiders.
Penny Penwarden, 16, the Monkees.
Dave Bartkin, 16, the Raiders.
Grace Krugsman, 17, the Beatles.
Dan Snell, 18, the Beatles.
Leslie Biden, 16, the Monkees.
Austin DuPont, 16, the Beatles.
Don Marcy, 15, Paul Revere and the Raiders.
It's interesting. That's almost a... I didn't keep track. We should have kept score. Dance contest continues today. We'll select two more couples. We'll select two more couples next week. And then you'll pick the final winner after seeing them. Pretty good duet. That's Kim Weston and Marvin Gaye. Takes two. Now